all right. You know how the city come out for us.
You look a mess.
I just left the strip club. I stopped through there. I figured I'd come back home and check you out, see where your mindset is.
Let me explain something to you, Stephen, Jordan.
What can you explain to me?
I wasn't having no fun. No, I wasn't.
You was drinking champagne, more champagne than anything.
I drink champagne at home. That's what I do. What I'm not going to do is entertain your shenanigans.
They wasn't shenanigans.
I'm not mad. But what I don't respect is for a bitch to question me about my mother's marriage. Okay? Becca, Elizabeth, don't be all up on me. So if you invite bitches to work party, check your homegirl. I fight. I don't do this. I like to fight. I come from the streets.
Let me finish what I gotta say.
I don't give a what check them hoes, because I see me knocking the bitch out. Why is a bitch that you know that's cool with your baby moms questioning me about our marriage? Because I see me knocking the bitch out. I don't even talk to your baby moms. And then the bitch sent me a phone. Guess what, Steven? Tell the bitch that my ceiling is real high. That little pole, it doesn't. My ceilings are too high. Too high. Send me a strip pole that could fit in my home for me to be able to shake my ass for her baby daddy. But tell your baby mama, stop trying me. Why is you being funny? That'll get your motherfucking ass knocked out.
Get your mind right. We got a business to run. And you cannot run no business being in a fucking strip club chasing those stank-ass cootie cats.
Instead of you worrying about going to the strip club, trying to suck on a bitch, an 18-year-old, and trying to suck on an 18-year-old little worry about my motherfucking stage. No.
I got an 18 year old. But since we ain't gonna do that, I'm out of here. I'm going downstairs to the bunker.
Get the f*** up out of here. Go back to Magic.
And enjoy the Jordan estate while I'm downstairs. You feel me?
Goodbye.